Samsung Electronics, a world leader in advanced semiconductor technology, today introduced three of its latest automotive chip solutions: the Exynos Auto T5123 for 5G connectivity, the Exynos Auto V7 for comprehensive in-vehicle infotainment systems, and the ASIL-B certified S2 VPS A1 power management IC for the Auto V-Series. Smarter and more connected automotive technologies for enriched in-vehicle experiences, including entertainment, safety, and comfort, are becoming critical features on the road, said Jaehong Park, Executive Vice President of System LSI Custom SoC Business at Samsung Electronics. With an advanced 5G modem, an AI-enhanced multi-core processor, and a market-proven PMIC solution, Samsung is transfusing its expertise in mobile solutions into its automotive lineup and is positioned to expand its presence within the field. The Exynos Auto T5123 is a 3GPP Release 15 telematics control unit specifically designed to bring fast and seamless 5G connectivity in both standalone and non-standalone mode to the next generation of connected cars. It delivers essential information to the vehicle in real time via high-speed download of up to 5.1 gigabits per second and allows passengers to enjoy a host of new services, such as high-definition content streaming and video calls on the go, to efficiently process large amounts of data transmitted and received through the 5G modem. The Exynos Auto T5123 supports a high-speed PCIe interface and a low-power high-performance LPDDR4X mobile DRAM. In addition, the unit comes with two Cortex A55 CPU cores and a built-in global navigation satellite system to minimize the use of external ICs and help reduce product development time. The T5123 meets stringent requirements for automotive components and is Automotive Electronics Council Q100 qualified. The Exynos Auto T5123 is currently in mass production and is delivering 5G-based vehicle communication capabilities for the first time in the industry. The Exynos Auto V7 is the newest addition to Samsung's automotive brand processor lineup and is designed for in-vehicle infotainment systems. For powerful processing performance, the V7 integrates 8 1.5 GHz ARM Cortex A76 CPU cores and 11 ARM Mali G76 GPU cores. The GPU comes in two separate groups, with three cores in the small domain for cluster display and AR HUD, and 8 in the big domain for central information display and others. Such physical separation allows the GPU to support multiple systems simultaneously and brings safer operation, as it keeps one domain from interfering with another. In addition to its powerful CPU and GPU, the V7 is equipped with an NPU for convenient services, such as virtual assistants, that can process visual and audio data for face, speech, or gesture recognition features. For a safer and more enjoyable driving experience, the Exynos Auto V7 supports up to 4 displays and 12 camera inputs that provide information to assist drivers and passengers. The V7's imaging system provides bad pixel correction, dynamic range compression, and geometric distortion correction to provide noiseless and distortion-free images for features like surround view and parking assistance. For immersive in-car entertainment, the chip comes with three Hi-Fi 4 audio processors that deliver excellent audio quality for songs, movies, and even games on the go. To run all these features as smoothly as possible, the V7 has up to 32 gigabytes of LPDDR4X memory capacity that offers high bandwidth up to 68.3 gigabytes per second. The Exynos Auto V7 also offers strong data protection through an isolated security processor for crypto operation and provides a hardware key using a one-time programmable or physical unclonable function. Furthermore, for critical functional safety, the Exynos Auto V7 complies with ASIL-B requirements of safety support for a digital cluster and an embedded safety island that detect and manage faults to maintain a safe state with a fault management unit. The Exynos Auto V7 is currently in mass production and is being used in Volkswagen's latest in-car application server 3.1, developed by LG Electronics VS Division, to power their next-generation in-vehicle infotainment system. The S2VPS01 is a PMIC specifically designed and developed for the Exynos Auto V9 and V7. It is Samsung's first automotive solution produced under the ISO 26262 functional safety process certification that was acquired in 2019, and it also achieved an ASIL-B certification in 2021. An automotive safety integrity level specified under ISO 26262 ranges from A to D, with D being the highest level. The level is assigned by analyzing and assessing the severity, exposure, and controllability of vehicle operations in a number of environments. To ensure the safety of vehicle systems, ASIL-B compliance is becoming a key requirement for automotive OEMs and their Tier 1 suppliers when selecting partners and solutions. The S2VPS01 regulates and rectifies the flow of electrical power, allowing reliable and robust in-vehicle infotainment system performance. It is comprised of highly efficient triple, dual-phase buck converters and integrates a low dropout regulator, real-time clock within the package. For protection from harsh thermal and electrical conditions, the power IC comes with various protection functions, including over-voltage protection, under-voltage protection, short-circuit protection, over-current protection, thermal shutdown, clock monitoring, and output stuck checks. For more information about Samsung's Exynos products, please visit samsung.com/exynos.